Clint.
Hi, I'm Joey.
And welcome to Kiss the Cook.
Once the water is boiling, turn the knob to medium. Set the kitchen timer for 9 minutes and stir about every three. Pour the sauce into another container and then put it in the microwave for 3 minutes. Cover the meatballs with another napkin and then put it in the microwave for 4 minutes. This is what the end product should look like.
Thanks for watching Kiss the Cook.
And now you know how to make spaghetti.